What's up?
Hi guys. If you're watching this, thank you. I appreciate it. We're back with another episode of Pettyname. And today, I will be showing you how we do it in war. Now, please bear with me. You've probably seen this attack before, but it's universal. All right, it can be used for anything. All right, we're going against the 8-foot man. No, I just want to say this. All right, look, this number three right now. Well, you know what? Let's go in and check this one out before I get on with that. Right here, we're seeing a go hog. All right, with some bowlers in the CC. I'm pretty sure I supplied those bowlers. Shout out to Riz. Now let's see. We're not gonna want those. Okay, that was probably a little useless right there. I'm kind of confused. Queen's taken out, which is good. Ooh, all right. We got air in the CC. Dragon might tear them up. Boom. Boom. Yep, took out a couple of those guys. Let's see how we're going to do here. Where's the queen? Queen needs to target him. All right. So the poison's doing his job, but look at this. Look at her. She's stuck. It doesn't look like a 3. No, it does not. Maybe a 2. Now, I'd have to be honest with you. If the bowlers didn't go around, it'd be so much better. We're having some archers over here. Trim on the side. Let's just hope that this queen goes right instead of left. Let's see. She goes right, and she's not targeted by anything. So that's guaranteed the 2-star at 70-some%. Now these archers right here will be going on the side. Hopefully there's no big bomb or stupid thing. Let's see. Yep, there's the 2-star. Awesome. All right. Well, that was a 9 out of 10. All right. So back what I was saying originally. Okay, do you see this number 3 guy? Okay, well, we're going to see an attack real quick. This is his base, right? It's Basilgolf. If I pronounce that wrong, I apologize. But no, fuck this guy. I don't like this guy at all. And I'll show you here in a bit. Not because of the defense. The defense was on par. But it's not that I'm worried about. Everyone knows that in an attack in war, you must scout first, correct? Of course, everyone knows that. You know, it's normal to do that. Okay, so this attack was a shit from the beginning. He had 3 miners, which I don't know how that was going to work, and he got loons for some freaking reason, which I could have told him that wasn't a smart idea, but I guess I wasn't on at that time. Now, this is why I don't like him. So check this out. I can go here and scout him, right? This is the number 1 base, right? I can go to number 4. I can scout his base. That's correct, right? Now, I want to show you something. Scout. Now, I have not altered this whatsoever. I swear. It is taking forever to look at his base. Now, if that doesn't throw the red flag for anyone that's a clasher, that's been clashing, I don't know what is. Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air. Let's go back. Now, that pissed me off, to be honest with you. That makes me so mad. Shitty. Alright, yeah, so. So we're going to go in and we're going to get number 2, all right? We're going to have fun here. Now, this can go one or two ways, all right? I can either pull this CC out, check it out, see what's inside, or I can get the old screwdriver. I'll go in from either one of these corners, and that CC is going to be drawn out, right? If I hit somewhere right, you know, between these two, or between these two, you know, depending on which way I go from there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick one, which I'm going to pick this side just because that queen's going to be huge. And I'm going to earthquake about right there, breaking that, breaking that, breaking that. and I'm gonna come in through here. Now, the only problem I'm gonna have is these heroes, but I want to see my bowlers just tear through there. All right. If I get quiet while I'm attacking, doesn't mean I don't hate you guys. All right? So no hate. Now, let's check this out. This is what I have, the original. This is my boulder strat. Alright? Call it the petty attack. Alright? I don't have that, established. But I'm saying it right now, right here, guys. Alright, so check it out. 3-star bow. Wish me luck. Let's go in, guys. Alright? So, like I said, I'm gonna attack right here. Okay, so if the EQ does not land, if it does not, we're screwed, alright? So let me get my jitter fingers here. Boom, alright, we broke into it. Alright, awesome. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get my baby dragon. She's gonna trim, or heat, whatever, it. Making sure that none of those guys go that way. That's the point of the trim, okay? What I'm also gonna do is I'm gonna send some giants right here. Now I have a wizard follow it. Wizards, and I'm gonna break right there. Boom, 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 baby. All right, he is in. Now, I just drop everything, all right? Like, for my ex-girlfriend, I dropped everything. But, he's bringing out the pets, All right, so quick entry. What I want to do is once they're in there, pop ability. Come on, guys. If you love me. All right. Late. Awesome. Let's get in the mojo, guys. All right. Let's pop her ability. Shit. All right. That rage really is cool. Yep, she's screwed. Alright, awesome. Alright, I got the 50%. I got the 2-star, that's what counts, I guess. Alright, solid attack, I guess. That's not how I really wanted it to go. King went the wrong way, that's what I didn't want. But you have to understand, whenever you trim and there's heroes, the trimming troops will, just automatically just go to the freaking troops. All right, heroes, not the troops. Yeah, but the troops are one of the heroes. Yeah, that's perfect. All right. Awesome. So what I'm going to do here is I am going to scout. Well, let me tell someone something to someone real quick. Let's check out one. Our top guy, sadly, it's not him. But he's going to be attacking this. I don't know if I'm going to have to attack it, but it seems easy enough. Kill squad and come over here, kill these off, and then break the wall right here. Yeah, this piece of crap. Then put some EQs right here, so it has this whole entire opening. And then go ahead and fuck this place. That's about it. Okay. Let's see what's happening over here. Defense. Now it's a 7 versus an 11. Oh, he's got 7 and 11. This guy had a queen walk, but he got fucked up. See, that's what happens, guys. All right? Look, queen walk. Let's be honest, guys. Don't use golem. Use only a diamond. Or diamonds. I pick spear. Don't use the queen that much. All right. So, back what I was saying. We don't have to watch that. I either gonna go for 4. Look, again, watch. Check this out. I cannot scout this base. So, if y'all can do me a favor, blast the 8-foot man and blast this Bizzle Golf 13. Blast that. I swear, it just makes me mad. Alright, so what we're gonna do here. We are going to, let's see. We're gonna try something different this time. Let's go. Let's check some out. Let's go 16. No. Let's go 12. Yeah, let's go 12. Let's go 8. Yeah. Let's go 4. Because the queen one can't forget it. And wizards. Let's bring some wall breakers. And let's see. Who else would I be bringing? Ooh, good thing I caught that. At least in 6 of those guys. Alright, 12. You know what? Baby dragon, 2 archers. Yeah, that's gonna be my favorite. Alright, spells. Let's go rage. Look at this. Cheap rages. I love it. Rage. Alright, poison. Alright, take this off. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put bowlers. Ooh. Bowlers. Not good. 3. And I misspelled 3. I apologize, guys. Let me fix that. Alright. So, yeah. I will let y'all know when I attack again. But, gotta wait for them to cook up. But, let's take a quick look at something. Yeah, I know. Y'all saw it. I'll let you see it. Alright. It's not always good, you know, showing the defense. So, what he did is he pulled out my CC. Alright, I had witches in it. Let's speed up this process. This gets boring. So, he came over here. Which I think this should make smarter troops. Like, who the hell just walks into a pit of poison, like, after not being in it at first? You know what I mean? Go around. I mean, they made it bigger for a reason. Look at these berries. I'm dumb. I'm stupid. I mean, it gave them some problems in the beginning. See, like, it's wasting time. It wasted about half a minute to 45 minutes. Okay, so he's trimming with the Valak Wizard. And then you're going to watch something go down right here. See, so he took a while to trim with the Queen, which I don't know why he popped the ability. And then... That's stupid. Whatever. So max shines. There's the valves. And they're gonna curve in here with the help of these guys. Alright. So takes it down, then they went this way. Got the town hall, and that made it up to 50% right there. Which I think is horse shit, to be honest with you. No one in the world should ever get a 3-star or a 2-star if they don't take down the Igor Lord. 53%. That's all. Or 54%. All right. Fuck you up. All right. So that was it. 54%. On there too, and I got 54% on there too.